gusts into the 30s will result in numerous downed tree limbs and power outages, making it dangerous for those venturing outside this afternoon. For the following areas in Connecticut, Southern Fairfield and Northern Fairfield, winter storm warning will expire at 1 p.m. this afternoon. The warning will be allowed to expire as the heavy snow has ended, and light snow will taper offshore. Available. The report from Execution Rock was not available. The following are coastal weather reports as of 1 p.m. The offshore waters forecast result of Long Island between Montauk Point and Sandy Hook, down to 1,000 fathoms. No warning. Today, north to northeast winds 20 to 25 knots, becoming north 30 to 40 knots. Snow beams 16 to 25 feet. Monday night, winds diminishing to east to northeast 15 to 25 knots. Speed subsiding to 14 to 23 feet. Tuesday, east winds increasing to 25 to 35 knots, then becoming southwest 35 to 45 knots. Speed subsiding to 10 to 18 feet. Tuesday night, winds diminishing to north to northwest 20 to 30 knots. Speed 10 to 17 feet. Monday, northeast winds 25 to 35 knots, diminishing to 15 to 25 knots.
Or less for Sunday, the west winds 5 to 10 knots, becoming northwest in the